Let's go on chat. We're just playing some more Power World and then COD.
Thank you.
Maybe. Maybe chat, we'll see. Sorry, it crashed on me.
Oh, he did.
Let's try this again. I don't want to restart if I don't have to.
I need the damn null variable.
There we go.
Yeah, you ain't poisoning me. Out. You'll already be used to the hitboxes because the hitboxes are like Monster Hunter.
No, that's nice.
Whenever you ADS, you get a little finesse with it. You can get that. That's backward. No. It says who?
Hey, thanks, Josh. Appreciate it. Appreciate it, Josh. How are you doing today?
I don't know what I did, but you're welcome.
Sorry, someone in my chat was named Josh too, and I didn't realize I was muted. That's my bad.
The Joshes are spreading, as they should be.
Appreciate it, yeah.
What are you doing up there?
Doing some more Power World, and then we're going to do some COD Duty. May the Josh rise up one day. Sounds good. About to hop in the raid for lit, so you may or may not see. Okay. Sounds good, Josh. Hopefully it goes good for you. Good luck on your raid. Oh, gosh dang it. No, I... Shit.
Nah, bro.
No, not Spears.
Oh, no, there he is. There's no combo strings or anything. So it's very simple. If the boss is staring at you all away, it's going to do a ranged move. If it starts rushing to you, it's going to do an AoE move around it. So just it's just very.
My.
No, it's a very easy to understand game, but just the moves itself that you have to deal with is what you.
My connect there.
Again. Alright, I gotta heal my boy up, and I get to look at you. But you have two and everything across the board, but level 3 of medicine? That poison blast.
Okay, let's see if we can do this, chat. We're trying.
Oh, so that's the other thing.
We need to get some arrows. I think we're going to go back over and try that. I think we want to move my base too, make it a little more organized. It's kind of not very organized.
While fighting together, ground pals drop more items. What's you typing? Grounds?
It'd be all the natural house. How's everyone's day doing today, chat? Hope you guys had a fantastic day. Yeah, we need to level up too. Just letting these build up.
I should just take this Bushi out, bro. I think it was on my neck the entire fucking time. Yep, there it is. The Igiri. Oh, fast sword. I think if I make the salver, I get to run around and use that. That's a lightning strike, home down from the gold village. That is an insane.
Almost there, chat. Last one.
Oh. Okay. It's in now. Enhances fire attacks. Rhythm. What is you? Can be rhythm. Flying out. Increased damage dealt to or while mounted. Okay, so this guy. this actually heals me when she's out.
Wait, I kept coming. Came over here to fast travel. Keep fucking doing that.
Why am I being attacked? Alright, well, hopefully I get to see what this guy does.
No! Oh.
No, he was losing health, so he didn't die just yet.
That's what I want.
Oh, there he goes.
What? How did that first one not hit? What?
What are you gonna do about it, bro? Go on, like that. It's okay. Bro just got stumped.
How's
this?
Let's go.
Motion miles required to reset the stats points when consumed. Has no effect if consumed back. Oh, okay. I like this. This is good. That's when you level up in this game, you can enhance stat points or whatnot. So if you accidentally put stuff and stuff you don't want anymore, you can just reset them with that. I don't need physical. I don't need physical attack when I have guns.
Come on, come on, come on. Let's go, one more. There we go. Let's go. We got the new pal.
I'm gonna start cooking.
What is this? Oh, this is a I thought I got away from that, but okay. On 3E.
This is the most exciting part about this game.
Where did I? I was on fire. Gosh dang it. There's a peg queen, another boss up that way. That we could do too. Dang it, where'd it go? Don't know where it went, chat. I want to see if there's anything up at the top of this hilltop. If I can get there. Oh, hey, chest. Oh, some more stairs. Nice. Okay. Is there a way to get up this? think it's over this way. Wait, black market? Oh shit, we can buy some of these. I don't have any money right now, but we could buy some pals, it looks like. There better be something up here. What is that? Oh, just wood. Oh, there's an egg. A shiny egg. Rocky. Oh, that's actually good because we need Rocky. Okay. Quaxel's like somewhere over here. But it's probably lower. Oh, they didn't want to do that. And we gotta still finish the raid syndicate. We need to catch 10 more pals. There's something up there too. We gotta get to that one as well. Oh, hey. Can we? Because it is like right below us. But we need these to upgrade us. Question is can I find somewhere? Oh shit! Wait, oh there's a, okay, wait. Is there a place we can should be able to climb up, right? No, I just don't know if we're gonna be able to climb up that steep ledge. Oh shit, that's gonna kill. Oh. Okay. It's like right below us right now. Oh fuck. Okay, where is he? Oh. Yeah. Oh, he's up here, up that shit. Okay, we're gonna try doing this. Oh, yes. Like a glove. Okay, we're gonna use our deer since it's level 10. in a dungeon. Let's do it. It's level 15. I think we should be fine. God damn it. Oh. They just wrecked my absolute shit chat. Damn. Damn, they just fucking damn. I didn't pick up the fast travel. So it is like it's this one. We gotta get fire. Hal. As well, but we don't have any balls right now, or any. Okay, we gotta find that fast travel first, chat. Oh, that's not where we went last time. I think it was over down here a little bit. It was right there. Oh, there we go. Let's see. We might be able to. Should we make it here? It's nice one. I think we're gonna do that, chat. We didn't do that either. Okay. Whatever. Just. Okay. You destroy things. Sorry. Best way to destroy things in Outworld. You could press. Oh. That's a lot easier. That's not right. Okay, chat, we're moving our base. That's what we're doing. A little more open area over here. I don't know if that's smarter or not, because I mean, there's trees. There's rock. Go grab whatever that is over there real quick. So I don't know how many, like, a bunch of, like, people spawn here or not, but we're gonna do it. Promise it's gonna take forever to freaking move everything over here. If you dismantle boxes, does it keep everything in the box or does it destroy everything in the box? Anyone know? Okay, so what we're gonna do here is oh shit. One, I need three. there we go. We're gonna go back, destroy some more stuff. Okay, so I think we're going to move my workbench there. So we're going to put another workbench, which we'll destroy. And then I want to build a house. So we build the work, build the repair. We're going to get a house. We're just going to build a pretty big size house. Time's at 7:39. We got about another hour, give or take. Maybe an hour and a half till boys get on for Call of Duty. But how we doing, chat? Hope everyone's having a fantastic day. Hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. It's a pretty fun game. I'm enjoying it so far. Need to get kind of rid of these tutorial things. So build a repair bench, build a workbench, and then build a pal gear, and build a okay. Let you guys start doing that while I go grab some more stuff. How much I gotta think, because what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna move storage stuff. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Oh, I want to build a house though before I move my storage stuff. So, oh shit, we're almost already full. What level are we now? I don't even know. Which I guess we don't really need a fast travel place. Statue of Power, huh? What did I destroy? I destroyed two of them. That makes no sense. Okay. We'll be back in a moment. I don't know what we have in our boxes. That's our problem. Oh, our egg incubator fucking busted too. God damn it. Of course, there's a one that I don't have that I would like. Okay, actually, let's do... go over there real quick, pick up some stone. Hopefully it didn't dis... Oh, that's why, because I didn't break all of them. Well, that's good. Okay. Just gonna do that for right now. Because we're gonna build a bunch of boxes against that one wall. Well, they're starting to get some stuff for me. That's cool. Oh, fuck. That just filled up my inventory really fast. Okay. That's good. Promise we're just not gonna have a lot of stone around me, unfortunately, but that's fine. Okay, we're gonna make a couple more boxes, put wood in one, put so we can break some of those other ones or start transferring over everything, and then we'll have to organize. Some others.